welcome.
This is the International.
Hello and welcome.
National Service of Adventist. This is the International World Radio in English from Pune. Service of Adventist World Radio.
In our program
in English from Pune.
Today, music comes from the Heritage. In our program today, music comes singers and Esther's from the Heritage Singers and Cynthia.
A short health tip.
Esther Cynthia.
A short, followed by a nature health tip, followed by study on walrus.
Ending up
nature study on walrus.
Program with a message on God's word. Ending our program with a message on God and our God's word. And our topic is left words of our mouth. Left words of our mouth and deeds show love. And deeds show love. This is your host Maureen.
I am Sharad.
And you are listening to Adventist World Radio, the voice of World Radio, the voice of hope for all. For all.
Let's begin our program with a song by Heritage Singers and Heritage Singers entitled A World Without Love. Love.
Faith in God.
You are listening to Adventist World Radio, the voice of hope for all. And now a health tip by Ed. You are listening to Advent White, which was World Radio, the voice written more than 100 years ago of hope for all. And now a the relation health tip by Ellen White, which exists between the mind and it, which was written more body, is very intimate, more than 100 years ago. When one is affected, the relation affected, the other sympathizes, which exists between the mind and the condition of the mind body is very intimate, affects the health of the physical system. When one is affected, if the mind is affected, the other sympathy and happy from a consciousness of right doing and a sense of the condition of the mind of satisfaction in causing affects the health happiness to others it creates of the physical system. A cheerfulness that will reach the mind is free and happy act upon the whole system from a consciousness of causing a freer circulation of right doing and a sense of the blood and a toning up of the satisfaction in causing happiness to the entire body. Others, it creates.
And now, a nature study on what
cheerfulness that will
us will be brought to you by
act upon the whole system.
Nilima,
dear listener,
causing a freer circulation of.
I am happy to
share the blood and atoning
air a nature study
up of the entire body
on walrus.
And now, a nature study.
The monarch of the Arctic
on walrus will be brought to
seas. Is the walrus.
You by Nilima.
This is a large. Dear listener, sea-like animal, I am happy to share a nature that has two large tusks. A study on that hang down walrus from the top jaw. The monarch, both the male and the female, of the Arctic seas have these ivory tusks. Is the walrus. Walrus. Russes weigh. This is a large from 1,500 sea-like animal that to 3,000 pounds has two large tusks and are about that hang down 9 to 12 from feet long the top jaw. At birth, both the male and the female, the baby walrus male have these will be about 4 feet long ivory tusks and weigh 100 wall and 30 pounds. Russes weigh. The female will have from 1,500 only one calf, 100 to 3,000 pounds about every 2 months and are about 3 years and 9 may nurse each calf to 12 feet long for 2 years. At birth, the mother walrus, baby walrus, will do anything to diff will be about 4 feet and her calf long and weigh. She will even give her 130 pounds life to protect the female. It. These have only one calf. Large creatures about every have stiff bristle 2 or 3 years hairs on the snout and may nurse each calf. The tusks for 2 years are used to dig up the food. The mother walrus, they eat, will do anything mostly from the shallow defend her calf bottoms of the sea. She will, which are used even give her life to chilly, less than protect it. 300 feet, these large creatures deep. Have still when they are not eating bristly hairs they will lie around on the snout on ice the tusks are used caused to dig up the food created these creatures they eat with very mostly from the shallow strong back teeth bottoms of the sea strong enough to crack which are usually the shells of the jelly less than the mollusks that 300 feet deep they eat. When they walruses are not eating, enjoy one another. They will lie around this company on ice floes. It is not uncommon. God created to find hundreds of them, these creatures living together, very as many as tooth strong back teeth. 1,000 have been strong enough to crack the counted in one herd. Shells of the mollusk, they are husks that they hunted by the eat. Walrus, Eskimos, for their meat, enjoy ivory tusks, one another's, and skin company. It is the ivory brings not uncommon a very high price to find 100 a day. This of them living together. Skin makes good leather goods, as many as, and boat hulls 2,000, because it is all been counted in one most hairless herd. The walrus is not, they are hunted but a great long distance, the Eskimos, for they swimmer. Eat ivory can swim quite rapidly, tusks and skin for a short period of time. The ivory but brings a very, it has to rest high price today. Either on land, the skin makes good, or ice or leather goods, and both it would drown hulls because through fatigue. It is almost hairless, swimming in the cold. The walrus, Arctic water is not a great, would be enough to long distance swimmer. Hire anyone. It can swim quite polar bear rapidly for a short as are the only period of time. Real enemies that but it has to rest they have. And either on land they will put up earth or ice good fight with them. Or it would be to protect the calves. Drown through fatigue. Dear list, swimming as the walrus in the cold Arctic water is recognized as would be enough narc of the Arctic to tire any. So we should run, recognize Jesus as polar bear or narc of the world and are the only real of our lives. Enemies that he will be recognized they have as King of Kings, and they will, and Lord of Lords, up a good fight with. So why don't them usually to